Alright, Nate Jones, so Floyd has four fights left. Who would you like to see him fight in his last four fights?
Well, I definitely would like to see it. It don't matter to me. I think Americana would be a good fight for him. I also would like to see the boy Keith Thurman. Oh, I would like to see Bradley.
Tim Bradley, Keith Thurman, Amir Khan. You think Amir Khan would be any threat for Floyd, though?
I know Amir Khan is dangerous. He's fast. He's liable. He can punch anybody clean. He can hurt him. Anybody. You know what I mean? Does he beat Floyd? Hell no. Does Floyd stop him? I very much think so. I think it would be an interesting fight, though. I think fight could be a competitor to the mid-rounds to stop him. But he's a very good fighter. He showed that in his Zab Judah fight. He just don't have a good chin. Anybody go across that chin, right, which hopefully Mayweather will do early in the mid-round, I think we'll knock him out.
You saw that fight's definitely going to happen.
I don't know for sure. I'm not in the office with Al Haymon and Lernell being Floyd. I just listen to what they tell me. I go off what they say. But it's not official yet. I don't think so. Nothing is with Floyd.
How do you see the fight with Keith Thurman going down?
Keith Thurman, he's just a rugged guy. Wow, his feet messed up. Boxer shot him and just beat the brakes off him. And probably knock him out if he's running or something. But, you know, watch him. He's dangerous. Boxer shot him.
You think Floyd will knock Keith Thurman out?
I think we'll definitely beat him. Possibly. Floyd can knock anybody if he land a punch right. Floyd's a very accurate, sharp fighter, sharp puncher. And if he can hit anybody clean, he can stop anybody. Take a step back, cause it's any setback.